Topic: Basset Hound Behavior in the Dog Park. Introduction. Dog parks are a great way for our furry friends to socialize, exercise, and have fun. However, each dog breed has its own unique behaviors and characteristics that may affect their experience at the park. In this article, we will delve into the behavior of Basset Hounds at the dog park and provide insights into how they interact with other dogs and their surroundings. 1. Understanding the Basset Hound. The Basset Hound, known for its long ears, soulful eyes, and distinctive physique, is a breed with a calm and laid-back temperament. However, their unique physical traits can impact their behavior at the dog park. Their low height and long ears may cause them to be more prone to accidents or getting tangled up with other dogs. It's important for owners to understand these potential challenges and take necessary precautions to ensure their Basset Hound's safety. 2. Socializing with other dogs. Basset Hounds are generally sociable and friendly dogs. They enjoy the company of other dogs and are often quite approachable. However, their calm and easygoing nature may sometimes be mistaken as disinterest or aloofness by more energetic breeds. It's crucial for owners to advocate for their Basset Hounds in social settings, ensuring that other dogs respect their boundaries and playstyle. 3. Separation anxiety. One characteristic commonly seen in Basset Hounds is separation anxiety. This can manifest in the dog park when their owners leave their side, even if it's just for a short period of time. As a result, Basset Hounds may become restless, whine, or display behaviors that indicate their discomfort. Owners should be mindful of their Basset Hound's separation anxiety and gradually introduce them to the dog park environment to help them feel more secure. For exercise and energy levels. Despite their calm demeanor, Basset Hounds do require regular exercise to prevent weight gain and keep them in good health. The dog park offers an excellent opportunity for them to burn off excess energy and engage in activities that cater to their unique needs. It's important, however, to monitor their exercise levels to avoid overexertion due to their shorter legs and potential joint issues. 5. Training and recall. Basset Hounds are known for their independent nature, which can make training a bit more challenging. In the dog park, it's important for owners to have a strong recall command in place, as Basset Hounds may not always come when called due to their scent-driven nature. Consistent training, positive reinforcement, and patience are key to ensuring that your Basset Hound can safely navigate through the dog park environment. 6. Environmental considerations. Basset Hounds have exceptional scenting abilities, which means they may become easily distracted by smells during their time at the dog park. This distraction can make recall commands more difficult and even lead to them wandering off. It's crucial for Basset Hound owners to remain vigilant and keep a close eye on their dog's whereabouts to prevent any potential accidents or conflicts. 7. Medical precautions. Due to their low and long bodies, Basset Hounds are more prone to certain health issues such as back problems and ear infections. In the dog park, it's important to monitor their movements to prevent any strain on their backs. Additionally, their long ears are more susceptible to dirt and debris, so regular cleaning and inspection should be part of their grooming routine. Conclusion. Understanding the behavior and needs of your Basset Hound in the dog park is essential for a safe and enjoyable experience. While they may have their own quirks and challenges, Basset Hounds can have a wonderful time socializing and exploring alongside their furry friends. With proper training, supervision, and awareness of their unique characteristics, Basset Hounds can thrive in the dog park environment and have a great time.